3 days later, he resurrected. This is the three days in between, after he's been crucified, he's been taken down the cross and is laid to rest. We